We're ABB Robotics in their head office in Milton Keynes now. We've got a system behind us, the FP800. I'm going to throw a bold statement out. It's a unique system, is that right?
Yeah, it is. You've seen the 2D systems that we do in the FlexLoader Vision range. This is a 3D version of it. So this is ultimately for customers who've got large castings that are on a pallet, maybe multiple layers. And we all know wooden pallets aren't toleranced. So the idea of this is it takes out the inaccuracies. Whereas you try and pick using 2D vision off a pallet, chances are it won't be great, very successful. With a 3D vision system, we can see where the parts are in three dimensions. The really clever thing about this system is the user interface. It takes a 3D point cloud that's created and simplifies it into a 2D image, but using a reference plane to be able to adjust the gripper. So back with all the systems and all the FlexLoader vision systems, it's about simplicity and flexibility. So it's taking a relatively complex process, making it really easy to program.
And these parts themselves, I mean, A, they look quite heavy, B, they look fairly complicated. Not a problem on this machine, though.
No, yeah, they are heavy, 25 kilos. You wouldn't fancy loading that in all day, but there are people that do that. With a larger casting, you do get more variance in the tolerance. So again, vision's great for that because it can take and sort of compensate for that.
And this system itself, though, we've got the pallets here, but it actually will be used to machine and check in due course?
Yeah, this is a test cell that we set up for a customer. So this is a sort of fairly typical of the kind of things we do here. So when customers have a query, they have something that's a little bit more unusual they want to try out, we can bring it here and we can set it up on our demo cell. And we've got a table that represents, say, a machine tool tending bed, but ultimately that's the easy part. The more difficult part is how do you get the parts from the pallet onto the robot arm, and then the rest of it is relatively easy.
So in simple terms, you just roll up with a pallet and it'll get on with it all, and then once it's all finished, load it into another pallet.
Yeah, absolutely, roll up a pallet or even have your AGV, you know, completely take the manual element out of it.
Excellent. Matt, thank you very much. A unique solution from ABB Robotics.